In this video, we provide the solution to question number 2 for the practice final exam for Math 1210. We're asked to find the second derivative of the function f of x equals x cubed minus 3 to the x. So to find the second derivative, we have to find the first derivative first by using usual rules of derivative calculations. We take the derivative of x cubed, which is going to give us 3x squared. We take the derivative of 3 to the x, we're going to get 3 to the x times the natural log of 3. That's our first derivative. To find the second derivative, we'll do the derivative again. Taking the derivative of 3 times x squared, we're going to get 6x. Taking the derivative of negative 3 to the x times the natural log of 3. Since the natural log of 3 is just a constant multiple, we'll take the derivative and we'll again get 3 to the x times a natural log of 3. But we already had a natural log of 3 there, so there should be a natural log of 3 squared. And so this leads us to select choice B as the correct answer, 6x minus the natural log of 3 squared times 3 to the x.